The sight of Pokémon battling against a beautiful sunset, it's truly moving. The battle begins. The red corner makes the first attack. A brilliant hit. It fell asleep. The red corner already has a Pokémon sleeping. Everyone is concentrated on the trainer's next move. A harsh blow! That dealt some massive damage! A chilling breeze can be felt in the Colosseum. The red corner still can't move. What an impressive attack! That dealt some massive damage! The air in the Colosseum is tense. The Pokémon in the red corner is still sleeping. Big hit! It went down! Fiona is sent out. The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokémon. But we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. Bam! It went down! Tropius is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokémon, it's an even 50-50. Both sides still have a chance to win. The sun's rays have suddenly intensified. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? A fierce blow! Such amazing power! It was badly poisoned! Tropius suffers from poison! Tropius seems to be in pain! This could get dangerous if it lasts too long! Big hit! It went down! The damage caused by poison is slowly increasing. Mantyke is sent out. The sunlight in the Colosseum is blinding. I wonder how this is going to affect the battle. A rigid shock. Goes right back to the attacker. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Tropius starts to attack. A fierce blow. Such amazing power. Miracle echoes back. Taken down by an intense blow. Hippopotas is sent out. A sandstorm is brewing in the Colosseum. The last Pokémon from each team will take the field. The energy level of the fans in this Colosseum has been turned up to 11. A fierce blow! Such amazing power! Rushing blow! It couldn't take it! It's down! The results are in! The blue corner narrowly escaped defeat. The Pokémon are softly lit by the glow of the crystals. The battle begins! Bam! A brilliant attack right from the start! It's down already! Celebi is sent out! The red corner has already taken some serious damage. However, this battle is just getting started. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Solid hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. A rally, light attacks. The move failed. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Tip, that hurt. Hold! The battle rages on. Their concentration is certainly being tested. Hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. The move fails. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Both corners' moves failed. The battle rages on. Which corner will make the attack that could change the situation? The blue corner still can't pull off a move. Neither corner has made a decisive attack yet. Are they playing a waiting game? Hit by Psychic. It went down. Is sent out. It hits. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. It attacked itself! Multiple hits! It keeps dealing damage! The battle has reached its final stage! Ouch! That was rather self-destructive! Shellder hit underwater. Psyduck is sent out. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. The blue corner attacks, but the target Pokémon is in the water. Hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. The battle has reached its final stage. The blue corner still can't pull off a move. Multiple hits. It keeps dealing damage. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Shellder uses its move. It attacked itself! Bam! It's down and out! Chimecho is sent out. The last Pokémon from each team will take the field. The energy level of the fans in this Colosseum has been turned up to 11. A fierce glow. Such amazing power. Shellder desperately holds on. Oh no! It attacked itself! Multiple hits! It keeps dealing damage! It's been nothing but big trouble for the red corner. Will the outcome be determined in the next turn? Slam-dunk! It's down and out. Game, set, and match. The blue corner has won the game.